Join us online at charlierose.com. Are you proud of this one?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, this is one of the big ones.
Is it really?
Well, big in the sense that it's only 500 pages, which is not big for my idea of length.
Yeah, right.
No, but it's one of my major novels, I'd say. Absolutely.
Why do you say that?
Well, because it's, you know, the more you work as a professional artist, the more you develop standards of what is my best, what's not my best, when am I at my best, how good is this? And I was happy writing this book, which is rare for me, because a lot was coming into shape and arriving when you need it. You know, it's a little bit, when you're writing, you can get into sentences where you're hoping that the perception is there at the end of the sentence. And when it is, it's not a disagreeable moment at all. You then speed into the next sentence, which often has a new perception as well. When you come toward the end of a sentence and the perception doesn't come, you get a little depressed. And here, I found a narrator, which is always one of the great problems in writing a novel.
Yeah.
To get a narrator...
Who's going to tell the story?
The man who tells the story, and he's got to be comfortable for you. He mustn't be yourself, because that's the worst narrator in the world, is to be yourself, since you're never yourself, and the ego and the id and every other part of one's psychic being starts conflicting. But once you find someone who's a reasonable voice for you, not yourself at all, but comfortable, then you can go places. And I had a marvelous narrator for
this one. Your narrator is Dieter.
Yes.
Tell me who he is.
Well, in the beginning of the book, you're told that he is in Heinrich Himmler's crack intelligence service.
The SS.
And he's working there. And for the first, 50, 60 pages of the book, that's all you know about him, is that he just seems to know everything and seems to be everywhere and keeps saying he has more knowledge than other people have about Hitler, that he knows him extraordinarily well, and he goes on and on about that. And finally you find out, maybe about page 70, that he's an assistant to the devil. He's one of the devil's high assistants.
Right.
And that he's merely been in the body of an SS man up to that point.
Join us online at charlierose.com.